4 for 4 at the free throw line. They are 10 for 12, so they're not going to get to the free throw line if you keep looking for the threes and not going into the paint.
Turn it back out there with Teague, Collins, Jones, and Graham. Rebound batted around.
Dead to ball to Cantor.
20 to 6 is the Atlanta run. Langford trying to stay with Herter. Herter gets into the paint. Jones with the rebound, kicks it back out to Herter. Passes up to three. They find Graham. Graham takes it to the basket. Gets two. Nicely done. Nice pass.
That was a good block.
Yeah, it was.
Nice.
Good thought, though. For Collins, back outside Carter. Herter in the corner, passes up the shot, now takes it to the basket.
Now that's what you wanted to do.
Teague in traffic, swallowed up, but able to kick it to the corner. They get it back to Carter. Vince, little handoff underneath, rejected by Langford. Three, loose ball picked off by Herter in a hurry. Send it to the corner. Carter for three. Makes it.
Wide open, and Marcus, as soon as he on the catch, turned and saw it.
Carter, size advantage. Help comes from Williams. Langford with the steal, and then could.
And he got fouled.
Boston by four.
And the guy that's calling all the cheap fouls up to Atlanta and missed that one to Tatum.
Goodwin will try a three and knock it down.
So the defender wasn't sure. He kissed it off the glass.
Goodwin sends it back out. Collins will try a three straight away, and he knocks it down. Smart was covering Herter. Now Goodwin takes it to the basket. Langford with another pick. Everything but the basket, good defense.
He can play this league.
Hunter. Good win. Graham finds Collins. Hunter. Back outside Goodwin. Foul's going to be on Marcus Smart. 968. Jones. Heard him. Picked up by Tatum. Goodwin looking for Carter. Finds one in Jones. Saved by Langford.
Right off the pick and freed up his shooting hand.
25 in the green now for Tatum. Jones, good catch underneath in traffic. Kicks it out. Hunter will try. Misses a three.
Got nothing to lose, guys. Just go out and have fun.
Teague. March on Herter. Herter gets by with the dribble and a little too fancy there as a kick off the bench. Boston by 15. Herter kicks it back to Goodwin. Goodwin, that's a deep three. Rebound to Jones. Teague finds it in half court. Herter off the bounce. His 9 points, a career high. Goodwin gives it up finally to Teague. Two on the shot clock. Teague recognizes it and knocks down a three.
In the third quarter, and that's really what propelled the lead for the Celtics.
Let's check out the stats. 2-3, they brought to you by Ace Ticket. Visit aceticket.com. Collins going to the basket, and an offensive.
This was no love tap to Romeo.
Yeah. They play a lot, that's for sure. Herter, a step back three. Nice hustle by Goodwin to get the loose ball. Graham tries and knocks it down. Herter takes it high for the basket and banks it home. Except Herter. Graham going to the basket. And after stop the shot, it's tipped out of bounds, and it's going to be into Collins. Back to Herter. Goodwin takes the three. With 22.
Really?
John Stockton had 21. Karl Malone, 15. And Kareem Jordan Mutombo. Dash Nowitzki down the line to all the way to one. But Parrish with 22 double-doubles when he's 40 years of age or older. Here come the Hawks down five. Or making eight, excuse me. Herter looking at inbound, does so to Goodwin. Three-point game. Goodwin. Get it to Herter. Takes a three. No. Batted back out. Goodwin, a good look at a three. No. Rebound Langford. 2 seconds left in the game. He gets fouled.
They're going to allow the ball to get inbounded.
Carter taking his time. Goodwin gets the three off. It doesn't go. And